Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
I'm getting better at this. You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
What season is it? Is it getting colder? You know why we're here. My last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. I see you brought company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me. So take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her...
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak, in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Realm of the giants. That's
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
To the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves, south of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir, though. Baldur, and you fought him, and won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fred. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Is he eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sindri hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spitfister? What do you know?
I just mean
hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Don't be too careful now. Junior? You think what you want? Well, see you next time you need something.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Back to the witch from here.
That one, behind the big statue of Thor. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew long ago. His stories were brief and
Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Look at this.
Doesn't seem heavy.
Ah! bet this'll lead out. This does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel rune. Should we go visit the fire realm?
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, got distracted.
The
second seal! We'll need something to get through this one.
Boy, over here.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
I see improvement.
Hey, I think I see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it, though. There's something up there. Father, look up there.
Bet I could reach that with some help.
Here. Boy.
Sir.
There's something up there.
Aruba! See it?
Turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie. Father, she is here. It is so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about ahead? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the Witch in the Woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome!
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
It's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.